sick of this narrative. That's what's wrong. The narrative of police brutality, the narrative of oppression, the narrative of racism. It's a lie.
America's great.
It's a lie.
This is racist.
This is racism, is what it is. That's what it is. There is no oppression. There is no racism. It's a leftist lie. It's a lie from the media, the liberal left.
You can't be that stupid, can you?
No, but you can be.
No, I'm not actually.
You are the most ignorant. That's what you are.
You are the idiot in the scenario.
He's in straight fucking New York. This is not happening in my town.
Keep America great again, that's right. Why don't you guys learn about history? The Emancipation Proclamation Act.
History, you're right.
Yeah, that's right. Abraham Lincoln. You're only free because of our forefathers.
You're a fucking colonizer. Your ancestors are from here. So don't tell me.
You know what? You don't know nothing.